What's up, y'all? It's the Real Rasta Boy on the Real Rasta Boy TV. Audition number 2 on season 12 of American Idol just wrapped up here on Fox TV. And I just want to give a quick recap of Idol audition night number 2 in Chicago. What captivated me was the last maybe 5 minutes or so of the show, where this guy named Lazaro, I think his name, is from Cuba, and he has like a speech impediment, or I would say a speech disability, if that's such of an existing disability. Anyway, he speaks and he stutters very bad. And I remember growing up when I was younger, I'm not a singer, but I remember you know, and I still to this day speak a little bit fast, but it's not to the level of his stutterness. Anyway, Lazarus is auditioning to, you know, be an idol, and his stutter was really, really crazy. And I'm sure everybody out there can relate to, or know someone, or related to someone who has stuttering problem. His stutter was so inspiring that I had to make this quick video of his appearance on Idol. And bring this inspiring story to everybody out there who watches me or individuals on YouTube or wherever you watch this video on. But Lazarus' story is very inspirational to me in the fact that you can have, you know, a stuttering, a speech impediment, a disability, but if you want something and you have a dream to do something, you know, go ahead and do it. Don't let a disability or something, physical, you know, ailment or, you know, whatever it may be, physical disability, stop you from pursuing your dream. And that's what his story to me brought such a, you know, sadness to my heart, that even though he has this really bad stuttering problem, I hope that someone out there, doctor or some type of medicine is out there that can maybe help him to pace himself better and maybe speak much clearer, more clearer, or clearer, whatever. Anyway, You know, this is a very, very inspiring story out there. If you out there watching this video is inspired after watching this video by Lazarus performing on Idol tonight, after giving his story about when he was very younger, how his stuttering was such a bad, in a bad state, and now, you know, he's a bit older, but it's still really bad. But his singing was amazing. He did so good. He amazed the judges, and he's on his way to Hollywood, so... you know, just make sure that if you have such, you know, anything that in life that is stopping you, that you think is stopping you or is in your way from pursuing your dream, don't let that stop you. Keep pursuing your dream and push forward. Please make sure y'all like this video by 2 thumbs and up, and subscribe and share this video if you think this was very inspirational on your Facebook or Twitter, that other individuals out there who has stuttering problems, speech impediment, disability, can see Lazarus' story and be inspired by him tonight. Anyway, please now go ahead and watch Lazarus deliver his story on Idol tonight, season 12, audition number two, yeah, that's where they're at now in Chicago. All right, have a good night.
Where are you from?
My name is Lazaro.
Okay.
I'm from Cuba.
Okay.
And I moved to Florida when I was 10.
Tell me about the way you speak. Is that something you're working on?
Or... It's like a roller coaster. Living with a stuttering is really hard, because like the things that normal people would think would be so easy it becomes so hard for me.
Lázaro, de los 6 años,
tartamudo.
Yo lo llevé a muchas terapias, pero no mejoró.
We don't know where my stuttering came from, because, you know, it's just something that goes on, and no one really knows why.
Cuando llegamos a los Estados Unidos, él se le profundizó más su tartamudez, al punto que él no podía hablar. todo tenía que yo hablarlo por él.
No one wanted to hang out with me in school because I had no friends to go out with, so I'd be home.
Como está siempre solo, como tiene pocas amistades, creo que su vida es la música. Y yo creo que sin eso él no sé qué sería de su vida, porque le encanta su música.
Ever since I was small, I've always wanted to sing.
Yo normalmente cuando me decía cosas que tartamudeaba, yo le decía, dímelo cantando.
I've always told myself, you know, it's not going good now, but you can't let things get you down, cause you have to keep going.
What are you gonna sing for us today?
I'm gonna sing very, very Page Over
Troubled Waters. Okay, great song,
great
choice.
Amazing song. Okay. When you're weary, feeling small. When tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side when times get hard. And if friends just can be found, like a bridge over troubled water, I will leave me down like a bridge over troubled waters. I will lay me down.
Wow.
Nice.
Wow. Just sing all the time.
Wow.
Beautiful voice.
Randy, what do you think?
Very pleasant. Really, really nice, man. Love your voice. It's amazing that, like, the stammer doesn't happen when you sing.
Yeah.
So Keith just said, just sing all the time. Yeah. Just sing all the time.
His story is very, very inspiring. I think you brought a really great vibe into the room, so.
I love your tone. I love the way you sing. I love that you did that song. That's one of my all-time favorite songs. It's just so... It just elicits so much emotion.
Thank you.
Thank you. Beautiful voice. I love you. Thank you. So let's vote.
I feel like this is going to be unanimous, guys. So should we do it together?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3.
Yes.
Welcome to the world.
Give me hugs.
Oh my gosh, look at the door.
The door, well, you're gonna do great.
Very good job.